Yeah, buddy. Children, stay in school. Get an education. I know back in the day, they used to call the shovel a nigger stick.
An ignis stick
for a nigger.
You call that a Mexican backhoe?
Yeah, that was a Mexican backhoe. Well, guess what? This is a pozo digger. And y'all, I'm trying to dig a hole for my little camper trailer so they can run the electricity. And this is my first job. I'm beat.
I'm in my last one too.
So anybody see this, don't come ask me to dig nothing for you. Man, it's hard work. Man, I got blisters all on my hands.
Put my shoulder back
up. I mean, sure. What you do, you take it and knock the dirt open, you know, with the bottom of it, twist your pulse hole digger, and then you scoop it and bring it up. Scoop all the dirt out. Man, this here ain't for no sensible human being.
If you're wide enough, I'm wondering why you go deep.
Now here goes somebody on the sideline, can't even pick up the pozo digger. Don't tell me what to do.
I'm not want you to do it right.
Man, shut up. I'm tired, y'all. Good God Almighty. Man, give me that camera. Good God Almighty.